sails to the Indian 9 by Cordell Ford. He comes to the right side, pushes past one blocker, runs in another, breaks the tackle, gets a good block on the outside, down to the 35 to the 40, grabbed up by the kicker. Opposition receiver Leslie in the backfield by himself, under heavy pressure. Wow! They came through almost untouched, and Saxon for a loss. It's a bouncer snap. He gets it off, though. The ball bounces at the Hurricane 48, takes a lateral bounce, and bounces to the 44-yard line. McCune hands off. Oh, he's a big guy. He got a big hole. He's to the 50, 45, 40. He's got all kinds of room to the 30, down to the 20, to the 10. He's going to go in. Jim, one play. The snap is kind of low. He's going to fake it. He's going to run it. And the Hillsborough defense is going to stop him shy.
Brandon Spicer won it for his Indians.
Oh
we got an onside kick.
And it's, Hillsborough tried to fall on it and couldn't get a hand on it, and Wilmington recovered the
Wilmington
ball.
Wilmington is offsides on the kick. I think they call that the swarm.
At the 10, ball was fielded by 34-404. He gets to the 25, the 28. Third down snap. He looks to pass. He's rolling it. Oh, he's got pressure. He throws off 1 foot, throws an interception. In the backfield is number 8. The pitch goes to number 8, who dodges through the Hillsborough defense and gets into the end zone. Snap. He's looking to pass. He's got. Oh, the pass goes complete to number 20, Malik Rollins, for the 2-point conversion.
With 7:44 to go in the first quarter. Hurricane up 14-0 over Hillsborough Indians.
Court fields the ball on his knee at the 12. Oh, they send a heavy rush and almost block it. Fielded at the 40-yard line of Hillsborough. That is
Malik Rollins.
He gets down to the 20. Down to 15. He makes it look easy. He's tripped up finally. Well, the handoff goes to Young again. He bounces to the outside and he's brought down this time. Rollins on the carry, crosses the end zone.
He gets in.
Snap is high, but it's down. Kick is up. And it's good.
5:31 to go. It's Wilmington Hurricane 21. Hillsborough nothing.
Here comes the kick. Could be fielded by
Number 10. Sultan.
Sultan, yeah, the former Wilmington player.
Dr. Raskin's fixed that.
Second down and 8. Leslie. Oh, it's going to be a freebie for Wilmington. The pitch by Leslie.
Bad pitch.
You know, the inexperience will show up every time as they try to block the extra point. Constant press it through.
Right down the middle. 4:37 to go. Wilmington Hurricane 28. Hillsborough Indians. Nothing to know if we do that. But
well, the stands, the kick. Oh, fielded by Sultan at the 9. He gets out to the 20, changes direction, comes back to the 22. All right, second down, handoff. Oh, Leslie fakes the handoff. Pitch out to number 404, number 34 to 30 to 35. 15 yards to get a first down from that position. Well, he has to get it off quick because they come fast. Ball bounces at the 30, down to the 25, and down by Hillsborough at the Wilmington 26. Shooting out of the shotgun, looking to pass. Goes to Rollins. He's out to the 40, to the 45, to the 50. McCune looking to pass. He throws one long.
Wide
he has a receiver
open.
Wide open.
Wow. Here we go.
And off goes number 45. He goes 5 yards in. Snap is down. Kick is up. And it is good.
It's good. 11:57 to go. Second quarter. 35, Wilmington Hurricane, 0, Hillsborough Indians. First team to good time, too, so as the kickoff goes.
Sultan takes the ball to his 9, out to the 15, to the 18, to the 20, we're onto the ball, down to the 23-yard line. Leslie takes a snap, looking to pass. He has a receiver, number 22, Craig Jackson gets on the 30, down to the 35. On the punt, ball bounces high, and takes a kind of a neutral bounce. All right, the play goes to number 6.
We got a flag on the play.
On the carry is number 6. All right, first and 5. Pass goes to number 20, Rollins, who breaks the tackle at the 45, passes 40, down to the Hillsborough 30. Breaks another tackle to the 20, to the 15. Down the 5 and into the end zone for a touchdown.
Matt Arnold.
Matt Arnold. Did you have that correction?
I do now. Kick is up and good, and with 8:43 to go until halftime, Hurricane are up 42-0. Little pooch kick.
Oh, he's down, whatever it may be. Ford gets the kickoff.
Almost blocked.
Bounces at the heel for a 47 across midfield. Ooh. And fielded at his own 48-yard line as Rollins picks it up across midfield down to 45 to the 40 and 35 of Hillsborough. Down to the 20. And he's upended finally. Under center. Handoff goes to number 24.
Ball's on the ground.
Uh-oh, loose ball. Keep it under center. Looking to pass. Swing pass out to
number eight.
Oh. Handoff goes to, looks like number 12.
He got in the end zone.
Snap is down. Kick is up. Oh, we kind of knuckled that one. That one's no good.
3:34 to go. Wilmington Hurricane 48. Hillsborough nothing.
And the kick goes to Arnold once again at the 9. He's out to the 15, out to the 20, out to the 25, out to the 30. Logan takes snap, rolling out to his left. Oh, good block again. Throws the ball, has a completed receiver to the 20. He's going to get down to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown, Hillsborough. 2-point conversion. Leslie takes a snap. He's rolling out to his right. He's going to try to run it in, but
nowhere. 36.2 to go until half.
Hey, we got a score 48-6. Hillsborough is on the board. It's a short kick.
That was interesting.
It's going to be fair caught at the...
One Zach Stacy. Stacy pooches it. It's caught by one of the up men at the 35. He's around the left side. He's going to be taken right down at the 35.
Yeah,
he's going to punt it.
He's going to punt.
He gets it off.
Hangs it towards the sideline. He'll go uncontested out of bounds.
Takes a snap. And a handoff to the right side, forward around the right side, gets to the 30, 35. He's cutting back to the left. He gets to the 40, and he's brought down. Leslie takes the handoff, hands up to the middle man. There's a lot of room up the middle this time.
Baby.
Leslie takes the handoff, or the shot, got snap, rolls left, looking for a receiver.
Another great block.
Finally finds one across the middle. That's number seven. And the shotgun, he takes it. He hands off to Ford in the backfield.
Oh, yeah.
Ford's got room. He's up to the 10.
He's got a first down.
He takes the snap.
He's going to pass.
Looking for a pass.
He's got some pressure on him.
Rolls to the right. He's looking for a receiver. Finds one. Yeah. Number seven.
Oh, he dropped the ball.
Oh, he's going to take a big
loss. He's
going to
go down this time. 30 seconds. Wilmington's going to have one more snap. Take a knee. And I think that'll be the ball game right there.
Hillsborough lets his game get out of hand in the first quarter. They get ready for next week's game, which will be here at Richard Memorial Field, September 14th at 7:30 p.m. as Hillsborough Indians will host the Madison Plains Golden Eagles.
As time expires on this one, Chris, we've got a final score, Wilmington 48, Hillsborough 6.